Hey everyone, it's Jason here, and welcome to day 9 of the Green Carnivore Diet. Now, I currently weigh this. So as you just see my photo, I'm 10 stone 4.2. That is 0.6 pounds down from yesterday. So it looks like progress in terms of weight loss is getting more incremental. But that's okay, that is expected. As I said, my whole purpose for this diet is not about stripping off to the bare bone. It is about being healthy, clearing my skin of psoriasis, which still doesn't seem to be happening on account of that coffee. But what did I do? Well, I had gone swimming today. Again, I do go swimming a lot. It's like I'm a waterborne baby. And I also had basically the same thing as I ate yesterday, as I described, was fish, salmon. That's what happened. And in terms of an actual report on my general mental attitude with regards to how this diet is going, I'd say that it seems like the cravings, it didn't seem to be like this in the first few days, but now I seem to think about is chocolate oranges, and like a chocolate orange, or pieces of a chocolate orange. I just want one of those right now. I just feel like eating something sweet, anything, something sweet. I'm just so desperate now. I just feel like I could just eat anything, really. I just want to make pasta again. And so it's starting to take a bit more of a mental toll on me. Not that I'm not enjoying what I am eating, but even after eating, I still feel hungry enough to go and eat something sweet. It's really fucking annoying. Anyway, as for my skin, well, as you can see, this is the condition of my skin on my forehead. And I know, by the way, for those disappointed, because I know somebody actually was, you wanted to see the rest of my body to actually see how the psoriasis has been tackled by this diet, but I said on the first day that I'd do that on day 7, week 1. But if you watched my video yesterday and noticed that it wasn't a video on week 1 anyway, you noticed that that wasn't actually done. I forgot about that. So I'm going to do that for you now. So, as you can see, my psoriasis is very much still there. You can see it everywhere. I don't know if you noticed if I've lost much weight from the first one I did, but here's the back anyway. So it's not very good. You can still see the psoriasis all over my chest. It looks hideous. It's very unsightly. It makes you feel repulsed. You want to throw up. It's just not appealing at all. And I feel sorry for anyone who has to look at it. In fact, turn the video off quick. So that's been day 9 of the Green Carnivore Diet vlog. I do hope you enjoyed. Please share, like, subscribe. Please share, like, comment, and subscribe. I think that's what I say. Okay, right, see you tomorrow. Bye.